Many people come to prepping after learning a hard life lesson like sudden unemployment or a sudden disaster for which they weren't ready. Some people come to prepping because they anticipate troubles in the future. For many years and perhaps for many more years in the future, the prepping lifestyle has and will continue to be synonymous with conspiracy theories. Now, in recent years, however, prepping has become more mainstream. There's a greater awareness of the need to prep, but what happens when you prep for the worst and nothing really ever happens? Have we wasted our time and energy? Here are the top 10 benefits to prepping, though you may find yourself lucky enough to skirt disaster your whole life.
Thanks to SimpliSafe for sponsoring this video. Right now, they're having their best sell of the year. More on that in a moment. Number one, unemployment, finances, and savings. 1 in 10 Americans were unemployed or otherwise out of work in 2020. If you were one of those 10, you had a lot less to worry about if you had some preps in place before the day came when you got laid off. It is estimated that over 70% of Americans live paycheck to paycheck. Sudden unemployment and frustration of the paycheck to paycheck lifestyle are two big reasons many start prepping. The number one reason to prep, even if nothing happens, is that you reap the benefits financially. Having food stores on hand, buying in bulk, preparing your food, living within your means, and practicing good fiscal management practices all mean less money going out and more money in your pocket. The average American spends around $3,000 a year eating out, and I think that is a low estimate. Considering most restaurants mark up the price around 300%, it is a huge savings just to get a handle on your food security. Add to this fewer last-minute trips to the store and buying in bulk when possible, and you add even more to your savings. Learn how to preserve, dehydrate, or can food, and you will ensure that your food doesn't go to waste, and you will add hundreds, maybe thousands of dollars more to your savings. It's not just food though. Add the do-it-yourself approach of prepping, and you'll be more inclined to look up on YouTube how to change your car's air filters and bulbs, how to garden, how to repair and upcycle items, maybe even how to mend or make your own clothes or install your own solar. Once you start learning, it's hard to stop. Once you begin planning for the uncertainty of the future at all, and removing both your dependency upon a fragile system and your indebtedness, both fundamental prepper philosophies, you'll start to realize more money in your pockets and accounts. You'll find life more comfortable, more certain, and more steady. Retire early. On average, you only get a little over 75 years on this planet. The more stress you take on from living in the chaos of the rat race, always trying to get to that next hill or to get that last apple, the further you reduce your life expectancy. When you prep, you reap a lower stress level and higher savings that could potentially allow you to retire earlier. This will enable you to enjoy those golden years rather than worry about the day-to-day. According to one report, almost 64% of Americans will retire broke. That means almost two-thirds of Americans aren't sufficiently prepared. This also assumes that Social Security will be there forever and that the cost of living will be steady, and there won't be any period of hyperinflation. It assumes the dollar will be stable and robust, and that no national disasters will befall us. Again, that's a lot of assumptions if you ask me. The prepper, though, is planning for the future, more apt to get finances in order and saving for the future. This allows many to retire earlier than 65 years of age. When done well, prepping can set you up to enjoy potentially more than just 10 years post-retirement. Always supplied. When you prep, you're always supplied. You don't have to worry about running out of anything. Think of all the time you'll save not having to run out to the store once or twice a week. The planning you put into your supplies and food stores keeps you out of the peak shopping hours, so you're less stressed and better able to focus your shopping on the things you truly need. Imagine never having to make an emergency trip to the store for toilet paper, shampoo, or medicine. When the power goes out, or you have to stay indoors even temporarily, you don't have to panic about not having anything to eat, electricity, or running water. You have supplies to carry you through any minor disturbance and the peace of mind that you can sustain you and yours through greater tragedies that may emerge. You'll find that sometimes prepping leaves you with more than you can even handle on your own. Being well supplied puts you in an excellent position to help you or share with others. In return, you may find that they are inclined to give back to you or share with you. You can build a sense of community when you prep, and we all get through life better when we do it together. Self-sufficiency. Being self-sufficient is one of the most satisfying aspects of prepping. Knowing that you can do things for yourself and you'll be okay regardless of the situation brings an incredible sense of peace. When you see other systems fall apart, you know you will be able to work around those things. Prepping allows you to be more confident in life, more assured of yourself, and calmer. decreasing your dependency on systems that might someday fail, or people who may one day let you down and leave you hanging means you plod along in life, continually making progress. What stops others in their tracks is merely a minor impediment to you that is easily overcome. Self-sufficiency allows you to continually improve your life while others struggle and muck about in the day-to-day. Whether you move to the woods to live deliberately, or you live in a skyrise urban apartment, adding a layer of self-sufficiency onto your life, even a thin layer, will improve your life immeasurably. Connecting with your past. Your great-grandparents, by virtue of the way they lived, were technically preppers. Only in modern times have we become overly dependent upon others and have lost much of our can-do and will-do approach to problems. It seems we rush to the future and disregard our past. Many of us need to look no further than a generation or two back to find ancestors who got it done, milked every ounce of sunlight out of the day, and worked both smarter and more efficiently. Look to their preps, their recipes, their equipment, their words, and their wisdom. Don't let all they learned and did go to waste and disappear with your generation. That doesn't have to be your family alone, though some of us may have had grandparents that could fix or mend anything. You can study old books, old methods of doing things, seek out elderly experts, and connect with our collective past. You will find that prepping in this way will make your appreciation of today even richer. There's always a rise in break-ins during the holidays. That's why Simply Safe is having their best sale of the year right now. Simply Safe is incredibly effective, reliable home security that will make sure your home is safe. I've installed the system and tested it out, and I'm confident it will work when I need it. If you've been feeling worried about safety but putting off dealing with it, you don't have to wait another minute. Simply Safe makes it easy to secure your home. You just order it online or over the phone. It's delivered right to your home, and you set it up yourself in under an hour. From there, your home is professionally monitored 24/7, and if anything happens, they'll make sure the police get called. They've got sensors that cover every window, room, and door, plus many great extras like water sensors, temperature sensors, and HD cameras. It's all effortless to use, and you get around-the-clock protection for just 50 cents a day with no contracts. When my system arrived, it was easy to set up right out of the box in just minutes. I know that I'm better prepared for fires, gas leaks, and I can keep an eye on my home from anywhere with just my smartphone. That's why a system like Simply Safe belongs in your preps. Transportation failure. Do you ever fear breaking down in your car or being lost somewhere? If you prep and carry an EDC bag in your car or with you, you don't have to be afraid of those things any longer. They may happen or they may never happen, but you'll have what you need to walk with aplomb right through them. Others will suffer from elevated stress, anxiety, or even panic attacks, but you will know your prepping has bought you some time to make it through this little setback. You'll be able to think more clearly and return to your safe life since you will have the basics of what you need right with you. Situational awareness. Prepping is about looking into the future. It's about figuring out what is a real threat to your safety and what isn't. Most people don't think of the world like that. The fact that you do allows you to look at the world with greater situational awareness. Haven't we all wished we saw something coming before it happened? Do you wish you could have foreseen the actions of that person that did you wrong? Do you wish you could have read the writing on the wall to anticipate your company's last round of layoffs? When you increase your situational awareness, you increase your chances of anticipating what is coming your way. The prepper's eyes are cast on the horizon. You're looking into the future by clearly looking at the present world and your current circumstances. You're more in the moment, so your sense of situational awareness is increased. You won't see everything because it's not possible. Still, you will hopefully be aware enough to avoid any danger and possibly have sufficient enough forward vision to stay a step ahead of any setbacks. Stress reduction. Calm in a crisis. There's a sense of peace that goes along with prepping. You've already run possible scenarios in your head as you have prepped, so you aren't surprised when life throws you a curveball or screwball or one to the head. This sense of peace reduces your overall stress in life. Reducing stress can lower the harmful levels of cortisol in your body. That can, according to lots of research, lead to a longer life. Being calm in a crisis is another benefit of prepping. When others begin to panic, you are already well into the implementation of your survival plan. Minor troubles become mere setbacks and are less likely to shock your life. Again, imagine losing your job as a prepper versus losing your job living paycheck to paycheck with the high cost of living and daily expenditure. It's still going to be stressful because there's always uncertainty in life, but there is a calmness when you know some of the basics are still going to be there. Make the right decisions when others are panicking. Even if a disaster is perceived, there will be runs on stores and fragile infrastructure systems can go down. We saw that clearly in the year 2020. When you prep, you remove yourself from that chaos. You can see the real threats while others are in a fierce fight for the last rolls of toilet paper or the last bottle of disinfectant. While others are looking for the basics, you can begin grabbing up those things you know you will need that others won't immediately think of. If you need to bug in or bug out, you will be more likely to know when to do that. You probably won't have to make a panic decision about it. Your life choices will be better when they are not life or death or fused with an element of panic. Your level-headed thinking will lead to better decisions. Health and fitness. Health and overall fitness are some of the most overlooked aspects of prepping, but they are one of the most significant benefits to you, even if nothing ever goes wrong in your life. As I've said in some of my other videos, no tool will get you through a crisis better than the tool of your body and mind. Your well-being is tied to your health and fitness, and your health and fitness should be intrinsic to your prepping. Many people have neglected their health and fitness when it naturally seemed in abundance in their youth to find themselves unable to enjoy their mid to late years. When you spend time making a point of walking every day, meditating, swimming, jogging, or any other things that build your health and fitness, you store up for yourself reserves of energy to be used later in life. You're more apt to be able to chase those grandkids or teach them how to fish or bake or otherwise do for themselves in life as you have done. The rewards of that are immeasurable.
So if the big one never comes, if life never throws you anything worse than just a curveball, will it still have been worth your time to prep? Well, we just went over 10 reasons why it is in your best interest to do so. From getting in touch with your past and deepening the meaning and purpose of your life, to saving money, and possibly even retiring early, there are many benefits to being thrifty, self-sufficient, and prepared for the difficulties that inevitably are a part of life. If you found this video informative and helpful, please feel free to like it and share it with your friends, family, and community. What do you see as the most critical reason to prep, though nothing may ever happen? Let me know in the comments section below. I read many of the comments and I respond to them usually when I can. That's typically within the first hour of releasing the video. If you'd like to be notified when other videos become available, please subscribe to the channel. As always, stay safe out there.